Bunny, I'm off to Road Trip Adventure. This is a game I used to play as a kid. Right, let's see if we can do some games first. So let's go to my garage. Go and play. I want to play golf. Is there any golf? Is it here? Let's do roulette. Yes, I do. I'll vote for black. Yep, start. BTB stands for Bunny the Money. If you've not already guessed. Nope. One, three, two, one, come on. Oh, it's red. No! I lost. Okay. Let's go ahead and drive round. Okay. Yay, I played roulette. Yeah, this game is really, really, really good. But the physics is not that good though. Let's go around the Grand Canyon. And also the soundtrack is amazing as well. It just goes like that sometimes, so the audio is a bit messed up. And also sometimes there's a bit of a lag spike, but not at the moment. I'll tell you when it does happen. And this game's on PS2, well, I'm not playing it on PS2, I'm playing it on PC with a PS2 emulator. And I'll link you to the emulator and the game file as well in the description. What the? Why are you beeping at me for? Sounds up is amazing. Sweet nostalgia. Ah, good times, good times. Let me know in the comments if you played this game as a kid. Or if you still do it today, even. Hey, you, I want to talk to you, please. Get back here. Get back here, don't be so antisocial. Get back here. Come on. There you are. Hi, did you know the other face of Chestnut Canyon? The fact is, hot lava flows under this drier ground. There may have been a volcano long ago, and there still is an iron making factory that uses it. The entrance is near the cliff on the way to Machu Road. Try going there sometime. One place, if you collect them, something good might happen. That's good to know. Well, let's stop up here. Oh no! Thank you. lanterns to rock climbing, which leads to Mr. Mason's cabin. You come to see Mr. Manson, his face steeps up with careful. Let's listen to the rules. These are the rules. The Rocky Mountain is very steep, so you will not be able to climb so easily. Find the route you can climb, do your best. Okay, please be careful. You are retiring. Do rock climbing again. No! You are stopping. Okay. Which way do you go? Oh, you! I'm gonna talk to you. In your race, you'll be faster if you are better equipped. That's too bad. I wonder if there's a rear view. Oh no, only that view. Let's talk to him now. I'm not interested in people in the world. It's to win all the races held in this world. My name is Stans. My current goal is to join a wonderful team. My best regards. Cake. Look at that thing on the top of my car. The advertisement. It's just cake. See? Oh no! I can't kill you. Oh, he's gonna fail. If you're gonna ask him how do you know that, well, there's a mini map at bottom left. I'll let you listen to the engine for a moment. I'll try and do this video until I've run out of fuel. Yes. I know you agree with me as well. Even the game agrees with me. That's a good idea. Wait, White Mountain. Come on, let's go White Mountain. Don't tell me these trees always face you. Always look at you. That's just... That's one of the funniest things in the game. The trees that always look at you. Yeah, that's... It's kind of cute. Oh no, I thought I was going to jump off that. At the bottom right. also you can make your car go faster by buying a better transmission and a better engine. Stop it, physics. Why don't you have realistic physics? Here's White Mountain. Oh my god. I just saw it in the ocean through the cave. I saw it. I heard there's a famous temple under the sea, so I went there at night. But phew, that was scary. Did that rhyme? Yeah, it did. I'll never go there again. Sea and scary, it rhymes. Oh, what is that over there? Let's go there. See that building there? Let's go there. Never been there before. No. Slide right off the cliff. No. Really? Let's go back up there. Whoa, I'm running out of fuel pretty quickly. Yep. It's not long enough for a video that, so I might just leave it there now. On GTR, that is. Yay, full fuel! Imagine if you could drive into a building real life and then magically your fuel's refueled. Like, imagine if you go into your garage, and you park your car in your garage, and then when you drove it away in the morning or something, it'll be refueled magically. Let me talk to you. No! I did this again. No. Also, if you're going to say that I'm a pirate for getting Skins free, I've actually owned a PS2 console in real life, and I also own this game in real life as well. Not just on my computer, in real life as well, so no problem with that. Now, where's that building? Not that one. Straight. No. It's kind of hard to slow down because it's not. I don't think I can get here. No. I'm gonna get up there. Maybe if I just go up here like this. Diagonal as possible, like I said before. Well, if this car was in PMG Drive, this would be overheating really quickly right now, because of all the revving I'm doing. Yep, definitely. Have I been in that world? Oh no, it's just that photo gallery. Come on, jump. Make that jump. Yes. It's going to stop him. La 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 la. Hi, how are you? Why am I such in a good mood? It's because I had a dream about my favourite actor. I don't know how to pronounce his name. I want his autograph. I want it so badly, I know I can get it soon. I'll end this video when my fuel's run out. Hey, you are running well. I've been running a little too. By the way, Kayeta, I can't pronounce her name, sons are all mean guys, except Bunga. The pictures of fish they have in their rooms are pretty interesting. Take a close look at them. Okay. What's on here? I've not been down here before. Sliding now. So dark. It's so dark, isn't it? Nope. No, I just refueled my car now. Okay, this is going to be a long episode. Video, because I'm not going to make a video on this. Unless if you want me to, of course. Oh no, don't enter that house. Don't enter it. Don't enter that either. Actually, when I'm on that fuel, I'm going to go to the cake shop and see if I want it. Because when you drive for a certain amount of time, you get money for it. So I might do that.
Whoa!
No. Please don't do that. That's the fuel warning.
Whoa.
Factory. I could change race car parts. There's a future in that, right? You know, I have a good place to open the keys factory. Yeah, tell me. Oh, my city sounds interesting. Thanks. I'll check it out. What a crash. Hey, you look slow. You could use someone like me on your team. Nope. Yes, nicely, it's your loss. You see the road south off Peach Town, you'll eventually come across the world's biggest bridge. Did you know that? You can get pictures and it's called Island Bridge. You should check it out. I'm told to take you up. Whoa! I might need to go to my garage when this one's out of fuel and check out the Geeks Factory and then go to the cake shop. If I don't get there on time. low for you now. I just went 230 kilometres today. I'll have to watch that back. Oh yeah, yeah, I did it then too. Let's do the drift. Oh wow. My sissy. My garage. Miss Q's factory. Oh, there it is. Hey, what's up? What do you want to do? By Mountain. If that's added it to the list. Yay! Your own city to develop. Santopolis. No. Stop. No. $30 or pounds, well, it's my currency per pound. Whoa, earned 10,020 by driving 34 kilometers. Good luck with the race, I'll be watching you. That's one save and I'll end the video. Save in my city. Okay, thank you so much for watching and goodbye.